Hey ho, it's me. I'm playing the contracts with the scar, those 75 enemies that I needed to kill. I did 26 headshots actually on the Bay 5 map. So I think Bay 5 is great for headshots, and I have already 26 here. I need still 54. And I plan to do those 54 shots now. And I tried to do the cub of B carbine. I'm not sure if this is going to work. If not, I will jump to the scar. I have to repair that, by the way. In my weapon set too, not weapon set, but weapon selection kit. So, yeah. So I have both. I think I have to save both. Okay. And then jump into Bay 5. Of course, with not that skilled players. I mean, I don't know how skilled they are, but they shouldn't be pros because then I see no light in the end of the tunnel. And let's have a go. Oh, reload back. I knew that this is a reload back, so I wait, I need headshots, right? Okay, I have to get closer. So can I do a headshot here? Was that a headshot? Now I have 27, so it's yeah, it counts as headshot. Nice. So I can do long shots as headshots? Let's do it again. Was about to turn. Headshot. Ooh. Tremale. Very bad. I don't see you. But I hear you. Ah, no head. 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 Oh, having a run here. Nope. I'm on 30, 50 to go. That was head. I cannot believe that this is a headshot. Should I run? Should I stay? Yeah, I tried the knife. I tried the knife, I know. The knife is always a special kind of aiming. He shot off both with one shot. Oh. Yeah, there's one guy. Oh. Cool, 19-2-6. That's a great thing. Cool, I got the road by Neptune. How good, how good is Neptune? Okay. Well, not that good. Sorry, guy. I cannot vote for you because you're not that good. Whew! 19-6, still 48 to go. I couldn't check the time, how much we needed. Ah, grenade. Hey, he actually got me. That was not that what I wanted. Wrong direction. Okay, let's be a bit. Head. No head. I saw him, and he saw me, and that was the end of the story. Headshot. I don't see him on the map, I just hear there's somebody shooting, but I don't see him on the map. Okay, one guy on the left. This guy don't see. No head. Ah, too nervous. So what should we do? Get out? Not get out. Wow, strong Achimus. Achimus. Two shooting to me. At me. Left. Again, it took a long. He saw the grenade. It's again the Cobra. Every time I face the Cobra, I get more and more death. Them. E. So now I'm stuck at 34 headshots. Yes, that worked. Double. Rien ne va plus. Ooh. Cobra, right? No, AKMS. Let's try our luck from here. Wow. I still have those two grenades. Could have actually more fun with the grenades. Yeah, it was weakened. Right now I have 36. Was that a long shot or not? I think so. Nice. Both sides. Guy should be still in the left. He was not. Oh, not again. Yeah, what can I do? Go backwards maybe, not. Throw 3 grenades. But it's so nice to not have to think of this repair stuff. Oh! On the right. I just saw the head on the left above the container. Heads. Nope. Yeah, I have a problem with this shotgun guy. No head. Behind you, behind you. Wow, it's him again. Or oh, another one, I don't know. Someone 38 headshots. My goodness. So the B-Zone seems to be also a great weapon. Headshot. The thing with the camping doesn't work here. Not. They also come from both sides. I would call this a great position. Headshot, reload. 40 headshots to go. I think he's on the right. Close to me. Okay, now he can spot me. Come out again. So what should I do? Okay, yeah, maybe the running is more effective. Because when you run, you surprise people. Oosh! Wow, 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 wow. Six shots left. Five shots. Must be headshot. Or otherwise. Yeah, it was no headshot. You see? Otherwise I die. Ah, one on top. Nice. Can I go up here? Yes, I can. Is that the hammer? No. No head. So I'm 41 now. Not that not that great, but it's okay. 24. Yeah. Still 40 to go. Just drinking some black liquid now. With a lot of sugar. I don't know who invented that one. So I really have to look again for the long shots, but I think they count as headshots. Oh, finally got you. 8 shots is good. Whoa-y. Position here, as long as they don't throw the grenades, and as long as they don't come from one on the one of the containers. Oh, I don't know where he is. Hi. So long, no hatch, no shot yet. So one on the minimap on the left, or one there, very good. Should be here. No, not anymore. Head? No, no head. Yes. Uh-oh. Looks like a trap. Was blinking. I was standing. 5 shots left. Ah, the reload. The reload. Become better reloaded. Yes. Still 42. No hit. Yes, no, 42. So long shot doesn't count. I have to get close to those guys. Okay, then let's find them. With the close up. Ah, do the head. Oh, come on. Come on, come on. Oh, he's scorpion. Oops. That's the message. It's not so good. Headshot, merci. 43. Headshot. Headshot number 44. Arms are open now. Can we do something from here? Ay, 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 ay. He's a good player, I mean, he's doing everything with the B-Zone. Heads! Please more headshots, please more headshots. We have to go, we have to be faster and better and more precise. I didn't see. Come on. Aye. On the right and in front of me. 1, 2, 3, okay. Too far away. Lucky me. Wow, 44, 3 minutes left. Minimap says 1. I want the head, I want the head, I want the head. No, too bad. Save myself the time for the reload. Oh, I just want to go for the head. And he was weakened already. So I have to kill them and get them from above. 44, so it's... Is it counting as headshot or not? I don't know. Oof. Maybe I should really use more of my grenades. Yeah, yeah. None of contractors? No, they leave the game. Oh, that makes no sense. Anyway, let's play the 1 minute. Oops. but it doesn't count. Now let's, as I said, let's finish the game. Okay, now there's one more. Now it counts again. Oh my goodness. So confusing. Yeah, but no other value. Yeah, your magazine, my friend. So long shot doesn't count. 6-6 Magnus, that was... phew. Oh my. I'm sorry. Well, wait, am I back on this weapon? No, I'm back on my one. Yeah, what other map can I use to get more kills? I mean, I know in the team elimination, all the maps, it takes always ages to run there and do them. Even interchange in its close range, it's not that easy. So, terminal deathmatch, I'm not very good actually. Interchange deathmatch, this I haven't played, I think. This is new. You see, it's loading the entire map. That is new to me. Oh yeah, let's go. If it works. Oi oi oi, not nice players. Starting the game. Oh my goodness, I don't know this map. Hello. Oh my goodness, I don't know this map. That's bright, it's very bright. Oh, he's... what was that? Headshot. Keda. Yeah, now I know what it was. The jumping Keda. Yup, got you. So everybody is running here. Suicide. Ah, and here you can go on the roof. Here you can go on the roof. Cool. And I think there's one guy on the roof. Cobra, of course. One guy in the end. Here's... Wait. Here's one guy on the roof, I think. Come on. Please, there were three shots at the head. Oh, good, that's what I wanted. I was first, thank you. Still one guy on the roof. And move here. That's a very interesting map. Very interesting map. Nice that I discovered that one. Okay. Can I do headshots from here? on the bottom right there was another one. Hi. It's not easy to get the headshots. Yeah, the Geller guy with the Keter, phew, not bad. I was standing, he was moving, that was the difference. So he got me. Five, I don't know. Is there somebody? So you don't find a quiet moment here. No, it's a tree. You don't find a quiet moment here. The map is seems nice, but cannot. Don't tell me there was the. No, there was not the fire. I have the feeling that I need the Bay 5 to perform. Better, yeah, yeah. I need the Bay 5 to do the headshots. Makes no sense here. Bay 5. Good. Cannot believe that this Saturday, I am playing Contract Wars that much. I think it's like 2 hours total. Station, no chance. Parkside. Headshots, nope. Bay 5, let's try again. Oh no. Should I go for the high level players? But makes no sense. What else do we have? Parkside headshots, I don't know. Station is difficult, too close, too dark. Terminal is not my map. Or it's Sawmill Deathmatch. I've never tried that, did I? No. So let's go for Bay 5. Nope. Day 7 is too dark. I'm very picky, you see that? Parkside only 3 players. Day 7. Oh, we play Day 7 then. Once again, or I should just play with players higher level. Let's see if we are fast enough. No, we are not. Or it's a bug from the server. Who knows? What else we have? 30 to 59. Oh my goodness. Wait, 6 out of 7? BR, Brazilian server? Yes, here we go. Oh, I got the other weapon. No headshot. Headshot, nice. Maybe it's easier with spraying to get the headshots than with the And I have 60 shots. We should be good advantage. 30 shots. We should be good advantage. I love the sound. this hadn't happened with the RFB. Oh, no headshot. So question is... And I was not holding down shift. Now we compare that one to the RFB. Is he shooting at me? And what is this round? Bam, 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 bam. Can you come back? Yep. Yeah, well, I needed to wait for the reload. How often did I say that in this game already? The reload gets me. Always. Armor protected me a bit. What a weapon does he have? Mm. 33 headshots, by the way, to go. No headshot for the next one. Ah, he's using the MP7. This sound is really unfriendly. Let's get the guy. Yeah, I knew it. Plus one headshot! Story continues. Come on. I gave him two shots, so it should be about 2 times 70, 140. And he gives me one shot with all the pellets, and I'm done. Behind me. 32 headshots to go. To go, to go, to go. Here we go. Where's this guy? The crane over there, nice animation. I just hear his. Hey, sorry. Uh-oh, I saw one guy. I clicked the space to jump, and I clicked backwards, but I couldn't jump there because there was a jar. Mm-hmm. It says on the left. Headshot! Yippee! Yay! Roller coaster. Yep. Dum ba dum buddy. 31 to go. Number keeps shrinking up. He's on me. I don't see him. She's not very good. Forty-nine, 31 to go. It's possible. 3 headshots only? I thought I did much more. Maybe, the, as I said, maybe long shots sometimes count, sometimes they don't count. I don't know. So the players are good players. I mean, my level. There are always chances. So 31 shots to go. Whew, can I really do it? Maybe I need a break. Sometimes you don't have to shoot, sometimes you just have to wait until you get a good... Yeah, the thing with the semi-automatic is I really need to shoot often, often, often. And precise. So that's why they get me sometimes. Faster than I get them. I didn't hold down the shift key, my mistake. Daddy. Yep, was good. Is this standing or no headshot? So I'm aiming, aiming, aiming and no headshot. I saw the grenade not flying away and I thought it must be in my at my feet. What I think I'm missing is my old RPK, and I think I should use it. Okay, got a headshot, but I think I should use it as well. Shift key, yeah. Okay, that was a valid shot. So sometimes long shots count as headshots and sometimes they don't. Lesson learned. 100% that was a headshot. Optically. I don't know about... Ooh. 50 still. Finally got this guy. What do they have that I don't have? Strong weapon. Come on. Still 50. So this, the last two long shots did not count. Still living. Map says nothing. One in the very end. He should be coming maybe to my place. You might ask why I'm not moving, and the answer is I don't know. Let's try again with that one. Okay, that was weak. Did not count. Oh my goodness. No effect. Headshot. 10 shots left and you go. Nope. One not. On the shift key didn't help, has not helped me in that moment. No headshot. Oh, what was that? That was far away. Still in the headshot. Can you see my weapon from here? Many map size on the right there. This one guy. Oh! Sounds like company. That weapon. Oh, well, that let me needing it the accuracy. Actually, it is an idea to use the Keter as well. Because I remember the Keter, I got a many, many good shots. Grenade kill, the first of this match. 12 shots left, go on single shot. Yep, I saw him, I needed to turn. So, it's still 28 to go, and now we should try this one, weapon set 1, and this one, weapon set 2, weapon selection kit. Okay, and now we try it again. Map is Bay 5, here we go. And now I'm quite curious how I can perform the RPK and with the Keter. The old weapons I used already in the past. Super fast with that weapon. But let's see how good I can do the headshots with. But you're super fast. You're a runner. Headshot, good. And the reload speed is just awesome. Somewhere I didn't see. It seemed that the headshot did not count. It was still 52. You see? It's not going up. Because it is no rifle. I cannot use them. I need rifles like this one or assault rifle, 416C rifle. Okay, I need to change. This is a rifle, this is a rifle. And now again we go into the match. Bay 5. My goodness, I just forgot about the contract. I mean, the specific thing that it must be a rifle. Whew. Oh, it's also lightweight. I love the speed. Headshot 1. Not precise enough. I saw him. Oh my goodness, what is that? He's level 19 and he's killing many players. Can it be that I have 3 grenades? Seems so. 1, 2, no, 2. Yeah, I need another weapon to do such long shots. Heady. No. Let's try the other one. I did a grenade kill, which is quite nice. So I love the speed that you have here compared to the RFB. You're super fast. This is an extreme high fire rate. Reload is a bit slow. She just got the idea. What about timed grenades in Contract Wars? So you throw a grenade, and then you have a second button that you can. 17 shots left. So it seems that the RFB is still the best weapon for doing the headshots. I can't believe that. Or maybe I get tired and that's a problem to not perform any more 100%. I mean, I'm 54 at the moment. There's one guy coming. Two, right? Ooh, Keter against my gun. No heli? I cannot go for the long shots. I could. Map says there's one guy. Mini map. Oh, come on. In this direction. Plus one. Just check there's no one. I don't know. I don't know. Three headshots in one game. My goodness. So I cannot change to RFB now. Try to do the last 26 man. So, yeah, as I said, this contract, silver contract, is just bad. Now it doesn't count, right? Because only four players. Nope. No. That's not the way to go. Ah, there was a Keter? Nope. So I go again for the RFB and in set weapon set two, I go for the 16C. Yes. But actually, it's not that strong. I don't know why, but I go for this one. Okay, and let's save it. And let's go into a game, and yeah, let's go team animation. Who cares? And the sitemap, the US server. It gets warm here, and I just really physical. My condition, my condition goes down a bit. But nevertheless, let's try. Headshot, good. I need to do more of those. It's a bit laggy. Okay, the guy's in the house. My goodness, it's a bit laggy, it's super laggy. to get him. Should also try to get him. Can throw a grenade. Can throw a second grenade? No, I only have one. Where are they? Ah, they come. They could spawn here because I was here, and the other guy. Look, the minimap like ants. Twenty-five headshots to go. 15 health points left. So should I go? Should I run the open thing here? My goodness, that will be my longest gameplay, I guess. Mm-hmm. There's one guy. Far away. Oh, what a pity, I got great position. 5-0, not bad. Whew. So, my goodness, I don't want to say that, 25 headshots to go. But still, it's not 55, so I got already part of it. 10 kills, that's the maximum. This guy got 27. That's a 29 level player. Woohoo. Oh no, it was so good. Let's go back into terminal. Yeah. I hope it's the same server. I don't want to know how. Oh no, 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 no. Actually, who cares? Don't tell me it's 2 against 2. Actually, we can also do the headshots over here. But we need more guys. No. Not enough guys. Oh, you see, I'm not concentrated enough. And I want to use the map site. Here. Oh, no. Or evac. Or terminal. 3 out of 14. Site. Both are for strong players. Okay, go for that one. Ay. So my diagram, my curve, is showing down, and I need more motivation. And the problem is, I need preciseness. Get a bit closer to the headshots. Headshot! Headshot! I need to reload. First. Ah, SMG. SMG needed. A long way to go. Let's get him. Wait for the mortar. What is happening here? Really need another respawn point. I did 2 headshots. Whew, 3-8. Worst ever. My goodness. 23 to go. But I actually still think the sitemap is better. Actually, maybe the map doesn't matter. Maybe you just need to focus on the heads and that's it. Focus, focus, focus. I don't want to stop the conflict, because if I stop now, it will take ages again. No head. You have to train this walking and shooting. Evil devil. Oh, he survived this. Ay-ay-ay. One more time in the line. Shots left, but not on the target. Oh, phew. My goodness, that video is. That gameplay is one of the longest, as I said. And any headshots? Some reloading. I think it's one of my guys. I hope so. Wait for me. Grenade. Nope. So it seems that the headshot time is over. You already see that because I'm jumping from game to game. By the way, shotgun doesn't count as rifle right now. That I have really problems to fulfill this one. Because one of that's tough, that's really tough. But I don't want to make a break. I just want to finish that now and not make a break. I hope my hard disk is not is still enough. Because I just make a break and continue later because I'm weak. Let's see if I can do an headshot. A headshot in about 1 minute. Why was that no headshot? I think I need a break to refresh myself, otherwise. Oh, good. Minimal motivation, but motivation. There was not a head. Why don't you hit him? Yes. He was behind me. Not the head. Oh, 19 to go. 19 sounds good, psychologically. And the other guy didn't know as well where to shoot. Same problem. Jumping jack. Come on, let's get up. Reload speed. That is one. Ah, I saw him. I heard one, but <sighs> 41. Phew. 18 to go. 18. Just a moment.
Ja? Geht noch 10 Minuten oder nicht? Ich will es jetzt, hab dann gehört. Und auf die Uhr. Okay, reicht, komm ich gleich.
Alright, so now I got the message that I have 20 minutes left. Since then, okay, there was one guy, but too far away. Woohoo, no best. So 20 minutes left because then I have to bring some people to the inner city. I need headshots, nothing else. Can I do 18 headshots in 20 minutes? Wow, one grenade found its goal, its target. Straight up two guys. Oh, what's happening now? Click the chat. Headshot, oh yes. fahren. No, it doesn't count. No, we need one more. How can I do the contract? Oh, goddamn, you guys coming. 7 minutes on the clock. Stormkill deathmatch? Are you kidding me? That's the first damn time I did this. Cool. Give me head. Like this one. Ah, I came from top. Are you 14 shots to go? Wait, why was I throwing the grenade? Where is he? You see, I was running and he had problems to get me. Everyone is coming now. So I'm more and more using the map on top, the mini map. He's good, really good. Where was this guy? 14 shots. It's a shaky when he's reloading. Ay. Weird graphics. That's the problem with the RFB. Seven shots to go. 10 headshots to go. Oh. Free me from this pain. Choice for the grenade or the so with the training I got indeed better. With the headshots. I think it was 4-5 headshots in a row. You see? It's weird. So I had this 10 minutes of depletion of being without energy. And now in this game, I watch much better. Much, much better. Okay, 6 more headshots. Please let me do it fast because the people are waiting downstairs. They want me to drive them in the city center. yeah, what can I do? I'm sorry, by the way, I'm coughing still a bit, and I cannot suppress that sometimes. I heard him on the right. I heard him. Ah, nee, the Keter again. Awful weapon. Headshot, finally. There's one guy. The cool thing, if you're standing on top, he cannot get you with a Keter. Ah. 5 to go. Lucky me. Four to go. Come on, my friend. fast and furious. Wow, I don't know, I didn't see them. Too much thinking, just aim and shoot. Eight shots left. Speed up. There's one guy. Four shots left. What do we have here? Okay, let's try this one. Oops. Yeah, no, I need more. 20 left. Three shots. It's done. Come on, three shots. Say that. Head. Ah, that was close. It's one guy, seem a bit on the minimap. Come on, there was a head. Don't you see? And I would say there was also a head. It was not nice. Come on, I have to go. Double head? What comes? This is of course awesome, and I need it right now. Strong. So two heads left. Minimap says there's one guy on the left. There he is. Was about to turn. You still saw the mouse going to the right? Yep, top. Come on, two more and we are done. Yes, one more and end of the story. Yeah, baby! Here we go! I did it, so... double again. So one of the skill streaks was awesome. I got the double hit. And now I actually can just stop the damage. Yes. Wow, I don't know if you saw all of what I did, but now you have an experience how difficult that is. So I did both, and next game I will be reaching level 37. Thanks for being with me. That was tough.